The drop arm test is a tool to help determine if there has been a full thickness tear of the supraspinatus tendon. Start by placing the patient's arm in an abducted and externally rotated position. Ask the patient to slowly lower their arm to their side. If the patient has pain or is unable to control the eccentric descent of their arm, the test is considered positive and indicative of a supraspinatus tear.